Do you like getting unusual things in your mailbox? I do. I always have. As long as they're not nasty or bad, it can be fun. I recognize this. I thought, what is this, another prisoner writing to me? Occasionally my name gets into these pen pal magazines. I think it's some sort of prank. Let's see, there's some nice American stamps. One of them's upside down. Okay, so I thought this envelope looked vaguely familiar. Essex Street in New York City. I was kind of like, I sort of recognize this. Now inside, there's all these little bits and pieces. You know, this is about where can you get a 9% credit card. He wants he or she, I'm not sure if it's a male or female, send a 70-cent self-addressed stamped envelope, 99 businesses for retirees, 11-page booklet, $5 plus 70-cent SASE self-addressed stamped envelope, 49 cents worth of postage stamps for 39 cents, 37 cents. For name and address of the seller, send 70-cent self-addressed stamped envelope. So you get the idea. Somebody named A. Johns, Suite 85, 123 Essex Street, New York, New York, 10002. Of course I know Essex Street. I know it very well. It's in the Lower East Side, my old stomping grounds. Now here's a sheet with a lot of little things that you can order. If you pay by check, and you're supposed to allow 3 to 4 weeks for delivery, for these it's $4 each. I think if you pay by check, add $1 on total order of sending check or money order. Okay. I guess you're supposed to maybe send cash. I don't know. I still send cash, you know, if it's a small amount. It's not legal in France where I live now. And in the United States, it was a big risk. I don't know if I was if it was legal or not, but whatever. Small amounts of money. And here's some things. Should you bail out your spendthrift parents? What to do before? Now that I probably could have used for decade after decade, okay? My answer is no. Sink or swim, I don't care who they are anymore. I'm tired of bailing people out, especially my parents. Okay, save relationships. Get your spouse to stop overspending. We will show you how. Okay. Secret $20 to $500 in free food source, free grocery centers in your area. Are you eligible to buy a house? Learn, collect government money for housing. Don't blame the government. $2,500 in your pocket by this weekend. This is no misprint. Okay, how to find someone without paying for it. Order this report. Toothache, tooth decay, 13 ways to build a killer credit score. Okay, there's one of the pages. All right. There's a 4-report minimum on this sheet. So $16, plus you got to include another dollar, making it $17 if you send a check or money order. All right. Now, I guess whoever it is goes and cashes them and has to pay a check cashing fee. Okay, now these reports are $3 each and a self-addressed stamped envelope. Over 2 reports, send a 20-cent stamp for each report. Okay. Free advertising. What does the IRS know about you? 96 ways to make money working at home. All right. I just love these things. I've been looking at these things since probably the 60s when I was quite a young girl, but definitely in the 70s. And I became a mail artist in the 70s. I don't know if you know what that is. Mail, M-A-I-L, mail art. Okay. Car secrets exposed. Tips, tricks, and techniques. Your car dealer, battery establishment, car manufacturer, Seven Sisters, and insurance companies don't want you to know. Okay. Let's see. Here's more. 10 home remedies to make you look and feel your best. What casinos don't want you to know. What cell phone companies don't want you to know. It must be fun to just like pick some of these and order some. I used to do things like this. I'll probably send this person back a little thank you note and maybe a cool postcard or a zine or something. I think I actually answered them before, which, you know, tends to just encourage them to keep sending you stuff. And let's see. 25 secrets you'll want to know. How to get instant attention in a hospital emergency room. Okay. How to get a phone call through when everyone else gets a busy signal, even on Christmas or when there's been an earthquake. Where can you go where the government cannot get at your money? You find one half of a dollar bill, is it worth anything? All right. Never make out a check to the IRS. I don't know what that might be. What is one food your cat must have? Social security number secret. Best hiding places for your valuables. Surest way to know you're being followed by a carjacker. Sorry, that's not funny, but this is really fun. Okay, A. John's, Suite 85, 123 Essex Street. New York, New York, 1002, USA. Add 43% outside USA. Okay. I guess that's fair. You know, postage is a lot. I just mailed a cool postcard to an old friend from the 70s who's having or had a birthday this month, and that's it. 98 euro cents, you know, cost something. All right. 25 priceless secrets. Herb that restores all nerves. Many return to their homes. Perfectly normal. Come back to your home, little nerve. Be perfectly normal. Okay. What increases crops? Increase crops 100%. Costs only $4 per acre. What to take to be a great beauty? Well, I tell you, if you're already a goddess, such as I, you don't need to worry about that. Okay. Age-old and new-age folk remedies for common ailments that really work. Alcoholic beverages, hangovers, controlling craving of, minor bruises, sprains, bangs, pains, hiccups, hemorrhoids, everyday indigestion, motion sickness, pet tips, split fingernails, all kinds of things. Okay, let's see. Don't wait, mail today. Low interest credit cards. Okay, let's see. Low-cost printing. Send $1.70 SASE for name and address of a firm that will do 1,000 two-sided 8x11s for $30 complete. Okay. I would assume that you've got to be on the continental USA. Otherwise, you have to add a surcharge, I would think. Is your business struggling? Learn how to cut costs. Go solar. Try these ideas. Kidney stones. How to detox your body naturally. I think that means detox. And to detox, you know, you just take off your tuxedo to detox, you know. Ah, the tuxedo is from Tuxedo, New York, by the way. What is ecotourism? All right. Your kids and school. What to do when kids hate school? Help them now. Learn. Okay. I wanted to go to school, man. I wanted to get away from my mother. I had to go home for lunch most of the public schools I was in. And for a while, my maternal grandmother was in charge of giving me and giving my little brother lunch, and she was depressive. And well, she drank quite a bit and smoked Chesterfields. And I ended up taking care of her, my brother, my mother, frequently my father. You know, children of alcoholics, they were really into amphetamines also. But I must say, pretty much everybody in the United States was in the 50s, 60s, up into the 70s. Diet pills, they were called, or pep pills. And, they had this ridiculous drug friends from the Tex-Mex border. She was a school teacher, and, you know, they'd come up to Cleveland ostensibly to visit, but I know that they were bringing drugs up, or taking drugs up there, because I found some in the basement once. And I said to my mother, what is this? And she said, that's psilocybin. You know, I was kind of like, oh. Okay. Let's see. That's what happens when you have beatniks for parents. I suppose that was better than having pot smokers for parents. Okay. Everybody I knew who had pot smoking parents, it went badly. But being born goes badly, so. You can cure fibroids naturally. How to start landscaping business today. See, this is great. This is great stuff. How to turn a $10 investment into $20,000 in 1 year. This is legal. All right. Oh, this is a good one. Wait a minute. How to transform your office staff or anyone you may hire today to make money. Oh, I was going to say just transform them. Well, you know. You could cross-dress them. You could send them for gender reorientation. I don't know. Okay. All right. What else do we have here? I think this is about it. So, this was pretty great. I enjoyed this one. I'm going to have to think about maybe sending something back to A. Johns. So, there you have it. Fun in the mail. Boy, I used to get this stuff all the time. This is rare now. Okay, squeeze it easy. Keep it sleazy. Bye.